Hello kids. Today, I am going to tell you another Panchatantra story. And today's story is titled, Elephant and the Rabbit. Once upon in a jungle, lived a herd of elephants. The leader of the herd was called Gajraj. He was huge in size, had a long trunk, and thick big teeth and strong and heavy legs. His trumpet used to echo in the whole jungle. Gajraj really loved all the members of his herd. He would take things in his own hands, but not let any of his herd members get in trouble. Every single elephant of that herd respected Gajraj very much. The same jungle had a colony of rabbits living there. A lot of rabbits lived in that colony. All the elephants used to pass through the colony of rabbits to drink water at the lake. Whenever the elephants would pass through the colony, some little rabbits would get stamped under the gigantic feet of the elephants, while some would get injured. Seeing this become a daily routine, the rabbits of the colony started thinking, if this doesn't, then they will not survive in the jungle. To find a solution to this grave situation, the rabbits arranged for a gathering. In the gathering, all the rabbits discussed about the reign of terror.
Is there anyone courageous amongst all of us who can stop these atrocities?
Upon hearing this, one of the rabbits said,
If I am sent as a messenger of rabbits to Gajraj, then I can stop it all.
The leader of rabbits agreed and decided to send him to Gajraj. The messenger rabbit reached near the herd of elephants and thought to himself, But how do I reach Gajraj? The rabbit thought, Even if he tries to go through the elephants, he might get stamped under some elephant's foot. So, he decided to hop onto a rock near him. From there, he called out Gajraj's name, addressing himself as the messenger of the moon, and that he has a message from the moon for Gajraj. Hearing that the rabbit was the messenger of the moon, Gajraj got intrigued. Gajraj said to the rabbit,
What did you say? Are you really the messenger of the moon? And do you really have a message for me?
The rabbit said,
Yes, Gajraj, I am really the messenger of the moon, and I have a message for you. Listen, you have dirtied the waters of the lake of the moon. Also, the elephants of your herd brutally stamped the little rabbits under their feet. The moon loved the rabbits very much and keeps them in his lap. The moon is very unhappy with you. You better beware, otherwise the moon will kill all your elephants.
Hearing this from the rabbit, the Gajraj got very scared. He really believed that the rabbit was the messenger of the moon, and this was his actual message. Gajraj said in a frightened voice,
This is really a bad news. Please take me to the moon immediately. I want to apologize to him for my misdeeds.
The rabbit agreed to take Gajraj to the moon.
I can take you to the moon, but the condition is that you will have to come alone.
Gajraj agrees to the condition. It was a full moon night. Rabbit took Gajraj to the shore of the lake. The rabbit directed Gajraj towards the water of the lake and said,
Here, meet the moon.
Gajraj saw the reflection of the moon in the lake water and believed it to be the real moon. In order to apologize to the moon, Gajraj dipped his trunk in the lake water, which caused ripple in the water, and the moon's reflection disappeared. Gajraj asked the messenger,
Messenger, where did the moon go?
The rabbit answered,
The moon is upset with you. You have turned the water of the lake impure. You have sinned by taking lives of the rabbits, that's why the moon doesn't want to meet you.
Gajraj believed the rabbit. Gajraj in fearful voice asks the rabbit,
Is there any solution to this so that I can please the moon again?
Yes, you will have to penance. You and your herd must leave this jungle and go far, far away tomorrow morning. Doing this will correct your wrongs and the moon will be impressed.
Gajraj agrees and the next morning leaves the jungle and goes away with his herd. This way the rabbit used his wit to fool Gajraj and saved all the rabbits from getting killed. So kids, from this story, we learn a lesson that even the biggest of problems can be solved through the use of intellect.
If you enjoyed this video, Do like, share, and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.